Hello everybody. Today, we're going to be playing Pokemon Moon. I have been waiting so long for this game to come out. We have a message from the Alolan Region's own Professor Kukui. So this is going to be my first, like, let's play of my channel, I think. So let's go. This is so cool. Hang on, now give me just a sec. Hey there, good evening. Ah, yes, good small. So, the day has finally come that you're moving to Alola. Actually, just since evening. Alola is a region made up of several islands. That could be the reason the region is chock full of nothing but rare Pokemon. Yeah. There's no shortage of cool Pokemon out here in Alola either. She's a kid today. Such mysterious creatures. You can find them all over, in the grass, and caves, and sky and sea. Here in Alola, we love our Pokemon, and we depend on them heaps too. Some of us even train with them, if we call ourselves Pokemon trainers, and battle with them. Rokurup, can you wait until I'm done talking to play? Why don't you like hold it? How long is like holding it and cool it while you talk? Can't people do that? I have 2 dogs, I know you can do it. Alright, I gotta ask some questions about yourself so I can introduce you to everybody. Which photo should I use for your trainer passport? Awesome. Well, this one, that one looks like me, I guess. Yeah. Okay, so because I'm recording this with my iPhone, I can't share the bottom screen, but I'm gonna name myself Gigi. As in gamer girl, good game. I don't know. 10 to 4, good buddy. I'll let everyone out here know you're on your way. I don't know what 10 to 4 means. You have a picky pack. Yeah, that's a name that hits you like a thunderbolt out of the sky. Woo! Woo! Can't wait to see you in person then, cousin. Are you your cousin? Oh, I was at my computer. Pokemon Moon! Aw, yeah! Sent by Game Freak. This is gonna be so cool! 3 months later. Okay. So this is 3 months later, I move in, or 3 months later, and I'm already moved in. Oh, it's so pretty! That's beautiful. So I actually don't remember the names of the islands, so... someone's gonna have to remind me that. I think that the second one is Akala, I don't know. But I don't remember this one. What are you doing out at night, kid? You're like preschooler. Is there a moon? Could anything be more soothing? The first evening spent under Alola's calm moon. I feel like I could stay out here all night. Maybe don't do that. That's enough of that. Time to unpack all these boxes. Meowth. Look to Meowth. Meowth, go get Gigi for me, would you? Why isn't it Alola Meowth? Alright, because we just moved here. Probably came from a different region. Meow. Music is so nice. And of course I'm sleeping. But why wouldn't I be asleep? It's the middle of the night. Why is Meowth coming to wake me up in the middle of the night? This isn't fair. I should be getting my sleep, mother. Alright, I'm up. Okay, let's see. The Ditto Pillow and Pookie Toy are both covered in Meowth's claw marks. There's something wrong with this Pikachu doll. Its eyes look weird, and its head is too big. Oh, is this notebook? Adventure room number one. Open the X menu with the X button. Record your progress or save. I can't. Yay, save. Save the game. Awesome. So I actually ran a poll on Twitter in which starter I should pick, and I got 0 votes, so I'm just gonna pick the one that I wanna pick, because my Twitter followers don't wanna help me. You were out like a light, weren't you? You ought to be full of energy by now. What do you mean, smell the light, mom? So, Gigi, are you pumped to meet some Alolan Pokemon? Yeah, I am! That's right, I wanna hurry up and meet some too. We're living in the Alolan region now. It's the beautiful islands everyone wants to visit. I'm sure Pokemon living in a place like this must be friendly, right? I feel like you just jinxed it. Why does my mom in this game suck? First, I just wanna go poking around. What's in here? Does our mom finally have a room? I mean, she did an X and Y, but it's like, it was just like a tiny corner. Now she has her like own actual room. She's got clothes. And a big bed with only one pillow. Well, I guess she doesn't even know where it is. Oh, you just let yourself in now. Oh, hi, Kukui. Wait, how did I end up behind you? Put on a shirt! My name's Kukui. Good to meet you, cousin. You gotta be tired after that long trip all the way out here to Alola. You feeling any jet lag? You sure are a long way from Kanto out here in Alola. Oh, from Kanto. It's still nighttime out here. Yeah, okay. That's why I was asleep! Professor Kukui, yes, we just arrived yesterday. Oh, hey there, Mom. She's not your mom. Anyways. I just let myself in. Oh, and you can call me Cuckoo, would you? Welcome to Alola. Of course, I still remember seeing you battle the Indigo Gym Leaders back in Kanto all those years ago, you know. I've been in love with Alolan Pokemon ever since, so I finally decided to come here myself. Heh, I was supposed to be visiting there to research Kanto Pokemon moves and all. I thought I knew a thing or two about battling, but those Kanto gym leaders proved me wrong. Hey now, Gigi. Let's get out into the next town over, cousin. Time for you to meet the Island Kahuna. Get yourself a Pokemon, yeah. A Pokemon! Is this gonna be my starter? Yeah, sure. The Kahuna who lives in Iki Town is always happy to give any kid who wants to have an adventure their first Pokemon, yeah. Don't try taking on the Kahuna yourself. The Kahunas are crazy strong Pokemon trainers. They're unbeatable for folks like me and you. They'll simply give my girl a Pokemon? Those Kahunas really are worth meeting. Are they really? Hurry up and get ready. What'd that say? Oops. I'll figure it out. I read the adventure list. Okay, so I think I'm supposed to go in my room because she mentioned the adventure rules. So I read the adventure rules. I already read those. Checked out the moving boxes, and you pulled out your bag and hat. Yay! Is that a watermelon in my bag? I love watermelons. I don't know if that's a watermelon, but I hope that it is, because watermelons are delicious. Let me adjust this. I'm sorry. I have to record on my phone. Awesome. I look smashing. You look ready for anything now. Have a good time out there. I'll be sure to have everything cleaned up and put away by the time you come back with your new Pokemon. Yay. That's a styling hat, cousin. Are we cousins? Is that what you call my mom and not like Mrs. whatever? Or Miss or whatever? I don't know. Your mom there. She's sure looking forward to you getting your first Pokemon, yeah? So let's get going to Iki Town. Time for you to get a real nice Pokemon from the Island Kahuna. Yeah. Yeah. Okay.
Let's go. Oh, hit the wall.
Oh, it's so pretty out here.
What's this?
I wanted to go see what's here. Is there a gate there? I don't know. Now this is more like it. Welcome to paradise, cousin. This is the Alola region. Folks here in Alola get along by living together with Pokemon and working together, too. After all, you can go anywhere as long as you got Pokemon helping you out here. He has so many unnecessary yas. I'm just going to drop most of them. So, we gotta get you to the Kahuna. First walk to Iki Town. Come on, it's not far if we cut up here.
Nice. Oh, I get to run myself.
I love running. Whee!
I hear Pokemon.
Is that a Pinkie Pig? I love Pinkie Pig. I always love the regional bird. So, Gigi, you love Alola already? You're loving Alola already, yeah? Yeah! That's what I like to hear. The more you love Alola, the happier I'll be. Oh yeah, look there. Looks like an excited Alolan trainer has come to us. Professor Coakley, you've got to recommend another moot for me sometime. Please. Why? You already know which moves you want to use, yeah? Come find me next time your Pokemon learns a move, and then I'll battle you.
Oh wow, you're so nice, aren't you, Coakley?
See that? If you had a Pokemon with you, you could dive into the tall grass here, yeah, to try to catch some wild Pokemon to add to your team. Well, don't taunt me like that, jeez. This is one of my starter. Then the trainers go up against one another in battle with the Pokemon they love. Come on, young goose! How's it? You're that new kid that just flew in. You're the new kid that just flew in? Let's have a Pokemon battle sometime. Well, I would, but I don't have a Pokemon. Having Pokemon gives you a whole new way to communicate with other people, see? Let's get moving. Iki Town is right there. Over there. This episode is already getting a bit long. I don't know if 13 minutes is long. I guess it is. It's so pretty! Aww. I heard a Pokemon. And we're here. This right here is Iki Town. I heard a Pokemon. I want the Pokemon wherever it is. This town is where folks come to worship the Pokemon that watches over Mele Mele Island.
Cool.
Tapu Koko keeps us all safe and happy, see? Tapu Koko? Do I get to see Tapu Koko? Are you going to take me to him? Huh? What's going on here? We were supposed to meet everybody right here, yeah. Maybe they're all back on there on Mahalo Trail. That's where the ruins of our guardian deity, Tapu Koko, are. Yeah. Gigi, do me a solid and go find the Island Kahuna.
You sound like me with my friends. They're always telling me.
Gigi, you need to do this for me, please.
Oh my gosh. I'm in my own life.
No, I don't. I'll do it. I'll wait around here to make sure we don't miss each other. The island kahuna? You can't miss it. He looks just like a kahuna. What does a kahuna look like? And where am I going? Okay, so I think this is just gonna be a long episode. It's that girl from the magazine. What was her name again? She was in the trailers. Lillian? Lily? I don't know. Really? You want to go up to the ruins? I don't know what you hope to find there. I think her name was Lily? I don't remember. Let's save. Yes, I actually have a new stylist here. So, that might be making some appearances, because like I said, I ain't got no capture card.
This is just going to be a long episode, I suppose, because...